A deadly crash on I-691 in Meriden this morning. One person was killed in a wrong-way crash involving a tractor trailer and a car at about 3 o'clock this morning. That crash happened near exit 5. State police is not saying which vehicle was actually going the wrong way. The accident slowed down traffic during the very busy morning commute. That highway is now back open. The name of the victim has not yet been released.